Percy looked at Thomas. His best friend didn't feel like his best friend anymore. That made Percy...